Top 10 Most Deadliest Dinosaurs. As a general rule, you wouldn't want to cross paths with any of the dinosaurs that lived during the Mesozoic era. But the fact remains that some species were much more dangerous than others. On the following slides, you'll discover 9 tyrannosaurs, raptors, and other kinds of dinosaurs that could turn you into lunch. Welcome to the Max 10 channel. You won't want to miss number 1, so make sure you stay until the end. Kindly subscribe to the channel and click on the bell button. Number 10. Giganotosaurus. Carcharodontosaurus's South American cousin, Giganotosaurus, was another beast to rival T-Rex for size. Depending on the specimen, it is thought to have been slightly smaller than Carcharodontosaurus, but longer, taller, and more slender than T-Rex. It was the fastest of the three, besting the others by at least 16 kilometers, 10 miles per hour, perhaps thanks to its superior balance. It had a very large skull, but like Carcharodontosaurus, it was more neurologically primitive than T-Rex. Its brain was a puny half the size of T-Rex's. Still, evidence suggests it had a keen sense of smell, which, coupled with its athletic prowess and 8-ton bulk, made it a formidable foe. Like Carcharodontosaurus, Giganotosaurus's teeth were serrated and laterally compressed, wide in profile, but narrow when viewed from the front, making them ideal tools to deliver a series of injurious slices to the body of its prey, which would eventually keel over from exhaustion and blood loss. Number 9. Deinonychus. The discovery of Deinonychus in 1964 overhauled our perception of dinosaurs as languid and lumbering. Here was a creature clearly built for speedy pursuit, almost twice the size of Velociraptor. Insider tip, the Velociraptors in Jurassic Park were actually modeled after the bigger, badder Deinonychus. But a similar weight, it was a sprightly and most likely a quick-witted pack hunter. Among other advantages, it possessed interlocking vertebrae that allowed its tail to stiffen for balance when running, and a retractable 13-centimeter, 5-inch, claw on each foot to disembowel prey restrained in its hands and jaw. Number 8. Majungasaurus. Majungasaurus has a bit of a bad lizard reputation. Telltale tooth marks on Majungasaurus bones, found on its native island of Madagascar, line up perfectly with Majungasaurus's own dental patterns. That's right. The evidence suggests this 1-ton theropod feasted on its own kin, at least occasionally. Surely the hallmark of a ruthless killer? What isn't known, though, is whether these were the spoils of active hunts or just efficient tidying up of already dead relatives. Number 7. Carcharodontosaurus. Its name is a mouthful in more ways than one. Carcharodontosaurus means shark-toothed lizard and refers to the beast's jaw full of 20-centimeter, 8-inch long serrated teeth. These could slice through flesh like switchblades through butter and leave enormous gaping wounds that would quickly incapacitate prey. Although it was larger than T-Rex and had an enormous skull the size of a person, Carcharodontosaurus, along with its close cousins, Giganotosaurus and Mapusaurus, was a more primitive dinosaur with a smaller brain. Instead, it had powerful legs and fossilized tracks suggest it was capable of outrunning T-Rex at about 32 kilometers, 20 miles per hour. Whether or not it actually did, given that its disproportionately small arms would be incapable of bracing its 7-ton weight in a fall, is another matter. Number 6. Spinosaurus. Taking the title for the largest carnivorous dinosaur ever to stalk the Earth, Spinosaurus is thought to have been as long as 1.5 double-decker London buses, 16 meters, 52.5 feet, and as heavy as a herd of full-grown Asian elephants, or 20 tons. Its vertebrae were 20% larger than those of T-Rex, and to top it off, it sported a gigantic sail of skin supported by a 2-meter, 6.6 foot long spines protruding from its back. Despite its imposing physique, Recent evidence suggests Spinosaurus spent more of its time terrorizing the water than it did the land, and would only supplement its fishy diet with scavenged carrion. Its crocodile-like jaw had smooth, conical, pointed teeth, well adapted to spearing slippery prey like Oncopristus, 8-meter, 26-foot-long prehistoric sawfish, rather than ripping flesh from bone. Special structures in its snout helped it detect pressure waves caused by prey moving in the water. Number 5. Truodon. Deadliness doesn't always come down to bulk and bite force. Truodon, standing just 1.3 meters, 4.3 feet tall, and weighing in at 40 kilograms, 88 pounds, was a wily whippet that made up for its lack of brawn with a whole lot of brain. In fact, it had the highest brain-to-body weight ratio of any known dinosaur. Not only that, reconstructions of its brain have revealed nascent signs of folding, where more neural cells are packed into the same area for more efficient brain functioning, making it the most neurologically advanced specimen, too. The shape of fossilized skull remains suggests it possessed huge, orb-like eyes that gave it superior vision, as well as the ability to see in low lighting conditions and hunt nocturnally, and its slight frame made it extremely fleet of foot. While they may have been dwarfed by many of the behemoths on this list, a pack of alert and agile truodons hunting as a pack could easily have brought down much bigger animals. Number 4. Mapusaurus. A close cousin and lookalike of Giganotosaurus, Mapusaurus hunted some of the largest dinosaurs that ever lived, the 35-meter, 115-foot-long herbivore Argentinosaurus. Its narrow blade-like teeth were ideal slicing tools, and the discovery of bones from several individuals found in one place has experts speculating that they formed groups or hunted in packs for extra lethality. Number 3. Velociraptor. Star of the infamous kitchen scene in Jurassic Park, the curious creature with the deadly curved toe claw has been terrorizing nightmares for 2 decades. The film may have overstated their size and stripped them of their feathers, but it did get some things right. Velociraptors were fast and polished predators that oozed agility and intelligence and may have hunted in packs. Number 2. Utahraptor. The mighty Utahraptor was 3 times larger and meaner than its cousin, the Velociraptor. Armed with a 30-centimeter, 12-inch-long, sickle-shaped claw on each hind foot, it would kick, rip, and tear its prey to death. Its leg bones were unusually thick in order to support the powerful muscles dedicated to repeatedly driving the killing claw into its prey. In keeping with its smaller raptor cousins, it's possible that Utahraptor hunted in packs, like terrible 3-meter, 9.8-foot, tall 500-kilogram, 1,100-pound wolves, and targeted prey many times larger than itself. Number 1. Tyrannosaurus Rex. Tyrannosaurus Rex is the ultimate carnivore and most badass dinosaur ever to roam the earth precedes it. Tyrannosaurus Rex, T-Rex for short, literally means tyrant lizard king, and there can be no doubt that it lived up to its name. Standing over 5 meters, 16.4 feet tall, and 12 meters, 39.4 feet long, and weighing a staggering 7 tons, 15,400 pounds, T-Rex was once thought to have been the largest terrestrial carnivore in history, but subsequent discoveries of fellow titans, Carcharodontosaurus, Giganotosaurus, and challenged this. It walked on a pair of powerful hind legs and could run as fast as a professional footballer, but balance issues meant that Giganotosaurus could outrun it. Its brain was twice the size of most other predatory giants, but its intellectual prowess wasn't a patch on that of raptors like Utahraptor. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to click the like button, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to keep up to date with all our future amazing videos.